As Allied Airmen, our core purpose is and always will be control and exploitation of the air domain for the Alliance. While this fundamental purpose is enduring, the tools of our trade, the capabilities we bring to bear, are constantly evolving. Fifth generation modern aircraft are the latest manifestation of this continuing evolution. These modern aircraft, with their unique combination of low observable signature, multi-spectral fuse sensors, unmatched speed and maneuverability, and advanced logistics support, take NATO air power to an entirely new level. And when integrated with the Alliance's existing fourth generation fleets, these advanced machines provide our airmen a distinct advantage over any potential adversary for the foreseeable future. But make no mistake, our potential adversaries will not concede the air domain. They will continue to develop and field technologies that attempt to deny our airmen the ability to conduct their tradecraft. But I am certain NATO's airmen will continue to innovate as well, developing new tools along with the associated tactics, techniques, and procedures to sustain our ability to control and exploit the air domain for the Alliance. And Allied Air Command will be at the forefront of the work required to amplify and enhance the effectiveness of the Alliance's existing technology through the integration of these modern aircraft. We are united, we are strong, we are NATO.